don't bury the peacetime. Do you want to feel the reeks of corpse and carcass as fat worms happily creep and feed on your loved ones? How do we feel the cry of parentless babies and children in a nation of flying bullets due to smiting force of wicked swords and machete? Political influence, kill, 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 and die, 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 but do we leave any good behind? As we waste sweats to bury our peaceful moments. We must think on common sense. Yes, we must think of common sense. Who really cares for refugees? And who wants to be like the homeless and starving one who has destroyed his own future because of these political games? Like I said to myself, war is an evil influencer. It comes to destroy any good thing made and it trashes all efforts made to create a good living. So what good gain do we make out of war? Just fine to ask from war victims of Libya, Syria, Somalia, Nigeria, Liberia, Rwanda, Congo, and all other war nations. If life from that sphere really feels better. Let's leave not to drop our tears. Let's leave not to regret our own actions and inactions. Let us love our country, love our peaceful nation. Let us remember our good dreams and good people. Let us forget.